come join us here at the CabaRay.
That's the Ray Stevens CabaRay and Showroom right here in West Nashville. We're easy to find at the Charlotte Avenue exit off I-40 West. It's the place in Nashville for a special entertainment and dining experience. There's great food, all your favorite wines and mixed drinks, a fun piano bar where you can sing along and dance. And there's the Ray Stevens Show, where I'll sing all my biggest hits with Nashville's best musicians and singers. So whether it's a special date night, entertaining friends and family, or you're just coming out to sing along in the piano bar, whatever your reason, the CabaRay is a fun place to enjoy a full night of entertainment. And the parking is free. So come see me, Ray Stevens, at the CabaRay. Call 615-327-4630 or go to raystevenscabaret.com. Make your plans now.
And now, from the Ray Stevens Studios, in the heart of Music Row, in Music City, USA, it's Ray Stevens CabaRay Nashville.
My heart keeps going back to Nashville. That's the only place for me. My love is waiting there in Nashville. Nashville, Tennessee.
With Ray's guest, Gary Moore. And the A-Team. Boogity boogity! Here we go again. It's Ray Stevens.
Thank you.
Oh, the shark bay has such teeth, dear, and he shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Mack Heath, and it keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bites with his teeth big, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves though wears old Mack Heath. So there's never, never, never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. And someone sneaking round the corner. Well, could that someone be Mack the Knife? Now there's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know, where a seaman bag's just a drooping on down. Yeah, that seaman is there, it's there for the weight, dear. And five will get you ten, old Mack is back in town. Did you hear about Louis Miller? He disappeared, babe. Whoa! After drawing out all his hard-earned cash. And now Mack, he spins just like a sailor. Could it be that our boy's done something rash? Now Jenny Diver, Suki Tawdry, Miss Lottie Linya, yeah, and old Lucy Brown. Oh, the light falls on the right day. Now that Mackie's back in town. I said Jenny Diver, whoa, Suki Tawdry, look out, Miss Lottie Linya. Oh, and old Lucy Brown. That light falls on the right day. Look out, old Mack is back. Thank you.
Welcome to CabaRay Nashville. We got a lot of fun and a few surprises ahead. So let's jump right in with both feet. Mr. Kimbrough, why don't you and the A-team play some music while I sneak out of here, all smooth and professional-like. Boy, do we have a singer on the show today, right? I mean, this guy's got pipes. And in addition to pop and country hits, he's even done Puccini. Now, that's not pizza. That's opera. And I'm not talking grand old opera. I'm talking honest-to-goodness opera. La Boheme. Is that right?
La Boheme.
La Boheme, excuse me, to be exact. Or as we say in Clarkdale, Georgia, Lou Bohme. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gary Morris. Welcome.
Thank you.
I haven't seen you in quite a while. What's been going on?
Nothing. No, I've been out touring. I took like 20 years off because I went, they were looking for real traditional country music, and I really never was real traditional, and then after about 20 years of listening to what they're doing now, I thought it's time for me to go back and sing.
Well, you know, you really did perform in Puccini's La what?
La Boheme.
La Boheme with Linda Ronstadt.
That's right. And I thought Puccini was a watch when I went there. You thought it was a pizza parlor.
Well, you know, I mean, I heard you're involved in an organization called Healing Waters.
I am.
Why don't you tell us about that?
All right, Healing Waters, it's a national organization, and what they do is they take our wounded soldiers who come back, whether it be loss of a limb or brain trauma, and they take them fly fishing. And initially you go, well, I mean, that's great, but the real healing properties of being in nature, and particularly fly fishing, because it's an activity, it requires taking your mind to a place other than maybe that hell place that you've been in because of war.
Yeah.
And I had done a concert. I do a Christmas tour and do several of the concerts for them and do some other things for them. And I have a lodge in Colorado that we're actually taking my river house and making it wheelchair accessible right now so we can bring guys out and put them in the water. But it's a really cool organization. And you know, it's a chance to give back.
That sounds so great. Let's hear it for the Healing Waters, folks. I tell you, I see these guys from time to time in places that I go, and man, I mean, it just really startles you to see the tragedy that war can bring, you know?
With one of my best friends, Ray, we were at a little convenience store in Texas, and he was waiting to get into the restroom. We were getting gas, and it was a chance to make a stop, you know. And he just kept waiting, and finally this guy came out. He had one leg, only one, had half of an arm, and had a prosthetic on this leg and a prosthetic arm. And he walked out, and he got in his own Suburban, and it had I Love America, veterans, and managed to get in his truck and drive off, and it's like, you just sit there and you go, on our day-to-day basis, as we go through our life and we go have our pizza and we kid about La Boheme, you forget about those guys that are living and dying for us.
I know, and they are really making sacrifices for us. I heard you wrote a song that I'd like you to share about two important topics, faith and freedom. Will you sing that for us?
I'll just be pleased to do it. Thank you, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gary Morris.
I stand on my spiritual conviction. Freedom is a God-given right. Faith carries me on my journey as I follow the circle of life. God in His infinite wisdom has given the power to dream on earth as it is in heaven. Lift up your voices and sing. Faith and freedom side by side, a loving world that's colorblind. Faith and freedom side by side, all holy in His sight, until Thy kingdom comes. May we live and die for faith and freedom. My heart tears away for the mother left holding the flag at the grave. His sacrifice for our freedom, her faith that she'll see Him someday. Faith and freedom side by side, a loving world that's colorblind. Faith and freedom side by side, all holy in His sight, until Thy kingdom comes. May we live and die for faith and freedom. Life after life is a long one. Imagine a thread with no end. Love is our only redemption. Over and over again. Faith and side by side, all holy in His sight, until Thy kingdom comes. May we live and may we die for faith and freedom.
Hi, this is Ray Stevens with some great news. My CabaRay gift shop has gone digital. You no longer have to drive to Tennessee to see all the stuff we have for you to enjoy and buy. Take your time and take a nice long look around at all the ball caps, t-shirts, monkeys and squirrels. We have keychains, cups, mouse pads, and books, CDs, DVDs, and so much more. Everything we have in the gift shop is now available to you here online. So fill up that shopping cart. The folks over at the Nashville Songwriters Association International have a slogan. It all begins with a song.
It does.
And that was a dynamite song.
Thanks, Ray. My friend. I appreciate it.
Wow. And you know, you've been very fortunate, in my opinion, to get your hands on a lot of dynamite songs. And you came across one of the best songs ever written, in my opinion, in this town. And it's called The Wind Beneath My Wings. Do you know, how did that happen?
Well, you know, I wrote for Warner Brothers Music at the time, and Larry Hanley and Jeff Silbar are the two writers on the song. And they were working on it, I believe, in the next room. And if I would have just walked in for just a moment, I would have been a writer on that song, but it didn't work out that way. But so I heard it practically at conception, and I went, man, that's just song is written for me to sing. It was just a great song. It was a struggle as a record, though.
Well, you know, he's talking about Larry Hanley. He was a member of the New Beats, the lead singer. They sang that song, I like bread and butter. and that's just was a hit because it was so weird, I think. But Jeff Silbar, the other writer on the song, was married to the niece of my longtime secretary, Shirley Welch. And so I've known Jeff for a long time.
Right.
And two very talented guys. We lost Larry recently.
Oh, yeah, I know.
And, but Jeff's still with us. I got to bring up the fact that the man that signed you to Warner Brothers.
Noro.
One of my oldest friends, Norris D. Wilson. Everybody calls him Noro. And I mean, how could you not sign Gary Morris?
Well, I tell you what, when I had come to town and done some demos, and it was back 2 years earlier, and Harold Bradley had produced those.
Yeah.
And so when I came to town to make records, I only knew one name, it was Harold Bradley, and I called him, I said, who should I talk to? And he said this, there is only one man in this town that makes records that will understand how you sing, and his name's Noro Wilson. And I kept trying to get an appointment, and I was living up on 18th Avenue South in a little one-bedroom shotgun apartment. One day I went up, you know, Warner Brothers used to be right across from your office on Grand, that little house.
Absolutely.
I walked in, I sat down, and I said, I'm here to see Noro. And they said, do you have an appointment? I went, no. And he said, well, he's busy. And I said, I'll wait. And that was about 10 o'clock in the morning, 3 o'clock in the afternoon, I got to see him. He took me into his office. He called L.A., and he played a cassette of mine, and I effectively was signed right then. So it was. But he understood me
I
as a singer.
I bet he felt bad about making you wait so long. hope he did.
He didn't.
I'm going to give him a rough time about that.
Right.
Well, we've waited long enough, ladies and gentlemen. Why don't you do that career-making song for us?
I'd love to.
Gary Morris.
Must have been cold there in my shadow. Never have sunlight on your face. You've been content to let me shine. You always walked a step behind. I was the one with all the glory. Well, you were the one with all the strength. Only a face without a name. I never once heard you complain. Did you ever know that you're my
It might have appeared to go unnoticed. But I've got it all here in my heart. You to know I know the truth. I would be nothing without you.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming and being with us on CabaRay Nashville.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't need to say it, but I will. Gary Morris.
Thank you.
Wow. One of the best singers ever. Ever.
Nose pouring the last drop from his toes.
yabba dabba doo. The king is gone, and so are you. The yabba dabba doo. The king is gone, and so are you. Last night I broke the seal on a Jim Beam decanter that looked like Elvis.
Thank you. Well, that's our show. And you know the music business is funny. I mean, I almost wrote Wind Beneath My Wings. Yeah, it was a year before that song came out. My song was a little different, though. It was called You Are the Kids Beneath My Feet. Yeah, and it went, I can jump higher than Bill Carlisle, 'cause you are the kids beneath my feet. Oh, well. They say timing is everything, you know. Thank you all for stopping by. And don't forget where we are. We're right here. Same time, same channel, next week. So please join us. Ma'am, would you do me the honor and dance us out of here?
Saying so long until next time from CabaRay Nashville.
Come join us here at the CabaRay. That's the Ray Stevens CabaRay and Showroom right here in West Nashville. We're easy to find at the Charlotte Avenue exit off I-40 West. It's the place in Nashville for a special entertainment and dining experience. There's great food, all your favorite wines and mixed drinks, a fun piano bar where you can sing along and dance. And there's the Ray Stevens Show, where I'll sing all my biggest hits with Nashville's best musicians and singers. So whether it's a special date night, entertaining friends and family, or you're just coming out to sing along in the piano bar, whatever your reason, the CabaRay is a fun place to enjoy a full night of entertainment. And the parking is free. So come see me, Ray Stevens, at the CabaRay. Call 615-327-4630 or go to raystevenscabaret.com. Make your plans now.